is our member, obviously, otherwise he would not be allowed to speak in prepared session. Today he will be delivering his Project 9 from traditional educational program, which is known as Competent Communication Manual, and he will be delivering his 9th project, and I would like his evaluator, Toastmaster Oscar, to let us know his objective. With a big round of applause.
Thank you, Toastmaster Devnim. Ranjit Kumar already has been introduced that he's a Toastmaster by DTM. Ranjit Kumar is presenting his Project 9 from Competent Communication. The objective of this project is to persuade the listener to adopt his point of view, the point of view of the speaker, and he is supposed to appeal the audience interest. He is supposed to use logic and emotion and emotion to support his position. Avoid using notes if possible. So please welcome TM Ranjit Kumar for his speech.
Another skill we learn at Toastmasters is how to untangle a caller microphone within 30 seconds.
Good evening, Toastmasters and the distinguished guests. And most of the people talk about different topics, and the majority of the people bring a lot of stories. It could be funny stories, and some of the people bring the life-changing stories. I'm not going to talk about any life-changing event or any inspirational story. I'm going to talk about you and your health. Those people who are listening to me right now, can anybody tell me the definition of health? What is that health according to you or according to your research? Any of you?
When I'm not ill.
When you're not ill, that is the definition of health. Anybody else?
You're happy.
You're happy. So different people have a different definition, but I'm a person who research a lot of topics and bring the definitions. Most of the people think about if I balance all five things, according to Brian Tyson, the ex-president of Coca-Cola, he says that a person who has amazing job and satisfying his second goal, that is personal fitness, third, family timing, fourth, spirituality, fifth, relatives and friends. If he combined all the factors, he could be a happy or he could be not ill. But WHO says that 20 years back, if you are physically fit or mentally fit, you are healthy. But 2 years back and recently again, they changed the definition. A person who is a physically fit, mentally fit, and spiritually strong, he is the healthiest person on the earth. That's why I brought an amazing topic for you, that is transcendental meditation. Most of the people think if my body is strong and I can be one of the healthiest person, but transcendental meditation gives you amazing health. How it can give you a perfect health? So let's hear. The first I'm going to explain what is a meditation. There are a lot of methods that yogis and Indian chakras, Indian scripture says that if you sit like together, if you sit in a moksha, if you sit in the calm, and you leave your family like Buddhas, and you perform whatever you want because your internal energy increases. But transcendental meditation says that no, you don't need anything. You need one task that we will going to perform in this activity. It's all about beyond your limits. How it performed, we will do in this activity. The first that is I'm going to talk about that is the features, benefits, and advantages. Because I am also performing transcendental meditation, and if you take a research across the globe, all superstar Will Smith, Oprah Winfrey, and a lot of cricketers, sportsmen performing the transcendental meditation. Apravind Free says that I could not be successful and the richest media person if I wouldn't learn that transcendental meditation. Will Smith said that I'm an amazing actor just because of transcendental meditation. And Ashok Kumar, who is working in Pakistan, Rajeshwari, Maharshi Institute in Hyderabad, he has changed a lot of life of different people. Now he's working with the corporate. He says that I have advised you to break up the transcendental meditation in four factors. The number one, it's all about learn that skill. How we can learn this skill? I'll give you an activity. Absolutely effortless. Most of the exercises, they are teaching you that you take a lot of time, you need to go to the gym, you need to go to other places, and you have to work on it. But this is, you don't need a lot of time. Wherever you sit, sit on the table. Just spend 30 seconds. Do what I say. It's a very simple activity. What you have to do, close your eyes, do what I do. But in 30 seconds, you learn how this works. These two fingers on your eyes nip, and if you put the fingers on that for 30 seconds, just close your eyes. Whatever is in your brain, don't focus on anything. Just practice 30 seconds, 1, 2, 3, like this. Time starts now. When I say stop, you should stop. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much for using the wrong technique. What I said, you didn't do it, no problem, but this is a topic right now. So in this topic, I have brought research, the Harvard Medical School, Yale University, National Institute and Health and Medicine, they have proved that thousands of people have researched on it and 200 universities adopted transcendental meditation. If you want to hire a CEO and if you want to judge the habit of 200 CEO of 500 Fortune company, they have told us we get up at 3:30 and we apply transcendental meditation. One more thing I would like to add into it, what Forbes says that quick and learn and easy to learn. You don't need any kind of calm places. If you are placing in a workspace, you can apply this technique. No waiting weeks for months in practice. You need just 30 seconds to apply that technique and you'll get the benefit out of it. Last but not least, that is last thing, millions of people have applied this technique. What benefit they have got? They say, we have got learned how to relieve the stress. After that, the medical researchers and doctors research the thousands of cardiac diseases just because it happened is your stress and your brain chemical. If you apply transcendental meditation, you can be recovered from diabetes, you can recover from your blood pressure and other diseases. In short, if you want to really learn that activity, please go on a YouTube, learn about Vinesh Kumar, Vinesh Lekhiani, and he'll teach you free of cost on the YouTube. If you practice for 40 days, I'm telling you, whatever you want in your life, you'll get it through transcendental meditation. Thank you very much.